हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू डीएसएस ऑनलाइन क्लास। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर संतोष सर, एंड टुडे आई प्रेजेंट विद द न्यू वीडियो ऑफ टेंथ चैप्टर 7 फ्यूचर कंटीन्यूअस टेंस। स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द रूल्स एंड एग्जांपल ऑफ फ्यूचर कंटीन्यूअस टेंस। सो स्टूडेंट, future continuous tense is also divided into three kind of sentences. First is affirmative sentence. Affirmative sentences. Second is negative sentences. Negative sentences. And third is interrogative sentences। जो future continuous tense होता है वो भी affirmative, negative और interrogative के form में divided। So student, first of all we will study about the affirmative sentence। In affirmative sentence, which rule we follow to frame the sentence? Affirmative sentence में हम लोग किस रूल को फॉलो करते हैं affirmative sentence को फ्रेम करने के लिए? So, the rule of affirmative sentence is, first of all, we write subject of the sentence, and after subject we will write will or said according to subject। Subject के according will or said write करते हैं। Student, एक when हम लोग जब पहले पढ़े थे simple future में, तो उसमें will or said का use करना हम बताए कि will with he, she, it, name या similar person or pronoun, and shall is used with the pronoun I and we, I or we के साथ shall use होता है। After that we write be, be is a helping verb of future continuous। तो will be or shall be is, and after that we write verb first form plus ing, verb के first form में ing add करते हैं। Then we write object of the sentence, and after that etc, and at last full stop। Now student, we discuss some example based on upon this। अब हम लोग जो है कुछ एग्जाम्पल्स पढ़ेंगे जो इस रूल के बेड पे होंगे। ओके स्टूडेंट, फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल इज आई शैल बी रनिंग ऑन द road। I shall be running on the road। Dear student, in this sentence I is the subject of the sentence, and shall be is helping verb। Shall be is the helping verb of future continuous tense। Future continuous ki helping verb hai shall be, and running is the verb first form plus ing। Then we write object। So sentence is I shall be running on the road। Okay student, now next example is she will be singing a song। C she will be singing a song. In this sentence, she is the subject, will be is the helping verb, and singing is the verb first form plus ing, and a song is the object. Now, the next example is you will be. You के साथ हम लोग will be use करते हैं, ठीक है? तो you will be writing an essay. You will be writing an essay. In this sentence, you is the subject, will be is the helping verb of future continuous tense, and writing is the verb ing form, then an essay is object. So student, the sentence is you will be writing an essay. Okay student, now student, this is the rule and example of affirmative sentence, and after that we discuss the rule of negative sentence. इसके बाद हम लोग जो है नेगेटिव सेंटेंस के रूल के बारे में डिस्कस करेंगे. नेगेटिव सेंटेंस ओके, सेकेंड इज नेगेटिव सेंटेंसेस. नेगेटिव सेंटेंसेस negative sentences, negative sentences, and the rule of negative sentences is first of all we write subject of the sentence, then we write will or shall according to subject. And after that, after will shall, we write not, because it is a negative sentence. And after not, we write be. Not के बाद हम क्या write करेंगे? Be. Then verb first form plus ing. इसको कुछ books में ing form भी लिखा गया. तो verb first form plus ing, then object, then etc, and at last fullest form. So student, this is the rule upon negative sentence we can frame. यही रूल है जिसको बेस पे हम लोग negative sentence को frame करते हैं, negative sentence को बनाते हैं. And example of negative sentence is first she will not be playing. She will not be playing badminton. She will not be playing badminton. Means वह badminton नहीं खेल रही होगी. It is the Hindi of this sentence. And next is I shall not be completing. I shall not be completing my project. I shall not be completing my project. So student, in this sentence, I the subject, shall not be is the helping verb, and completing is the ing form of verb, and my project is object. And after that we discuss next example. Mohan will not be, will not be. Finishing, will not be finishing his homework. Okay? Mohan will not be finishing his homework. So, student, in this sentence, Mohan is the subject, will not be helping or finishing work, the ing form, then his homework is object. So, student, I hope you understand the rule of negative sentence very clearly, and here is the example also, and you can also make the more and more sentence of negative sentence. And after negative sentence, we will discuss the rule of interrogative sentence. So, student, when we discuss about interrogative sentence are the sentence in which we ask the question. Interrogative sentence वह सेंटेंस होता है जिसमें हम लोग क्वेश्चन पुट अप करते हैं, क्वेश्चन पूछते हैं. दैट सेंटेंस इज नोन एज इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस. इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस, इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस. सो स्टूडेंट, इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस आर डिवाइडेड इनटू टू काइंड्स ऑफ sentence. First is yes no type of interrogative. Yes no type of interrogative sentence. Yes no type of interrogative sentence. And second is WH type of interrogative sentence. So student, first we discuss the rule of yes no type of interrogative sentence. Dear student, yes no type of interrogative sentences are those sentences in which we give the answer with yes or no. Yes no type of interrogative वह sentence होता है जिसका answer हम लोग yes या no में दे सकते हैं. That sentence is known as yes no type of interrogative. And rule of yes no type of interrogative sentence is, first of all we write will or said according to subject. Subject ke according hum log will ya said write karte hain. Then we write subject. Then we write be. Then we write was, first form plus ing. या इसको was का ing form. Then we write object. Then etc. And at last question mark. Because it is a interrogative sentence. Therefore we put question mark at the last of the sentence. And after rule we discuss some examples. इस rule के बाद हम लोग कुछ examples को discuss करेंगे. And example is will see. Be singing. We will see be singing a song. Will see be singing a song. क्या वह एक गाना गा रही होगी? So student, it is the example of yes no type of interrogative. And after that, I gave another example. Shall we be celebrating? Shall we be celebrating our birthday? Take it. Shall we be celebrating our birthday? So student, this is the example of yes no type of interrogative. And after that we discuss the rule of WH type of interrogative. Second rule is WH type of interrogative. In this sentence, in WH type of interrogative, we will discuss. Second is WH type of interrogative. WH type of interrogative sentences. Okay student, WH type of interrogative sentence. WH type of interrogative sentence kya hota hai? In WH type of interrogative sentences are two sentences that start with the WH question word, like what, when, why, where, which, etc. That sentence is known as WH type of interrogative. And the rule of WH type of interrogative is, first of all, we write WH question word. WH question word write karte hain. After that, according to subject, will or shall. We have write will or shall according to subject. Subject according, look, will or shall write. Then we write be. Then we write, oh sorry, shall. Then we write subject. Then be. Then was form plus ing. Was के first form में ing add करते हैं. Then object. Then etc. And at last question mark. Dear student, first of all we write WH question word. After that WH question word will or shall. After will or shall we write subject. Then be. Then verb in the form. Then object. Then etc. And at last question mark. Because it is a interrogative sentence. And after the rule, we discuss about examples. अब इस रूल के बाद हम लोग इसके examples के बारे में discuss करेंगे. And example is why, will, see, be, running. In the ground. And at last question mark. Think, why will see be running in the ground? In this sentence, why is the WH question word, will is the helping verb, see is the subject, and B is also helping verb of future continuous, and running is the ing form of the verb in the ground, in the object. And after that, I take another example. When shall I, after I, we write B. I, B, eating my dinner. When shall I be eating my dinner? So, student, it is the example of WS type of interrogative sentence. And I hope you also made lot of sentence of interrogative sentence based on these rules. And I hope you understand these rules very clearly. And after that, we will study about present perfect tense. And I hope you understand well. And you can also make a lot of sentences of future continuous. Thanks for watching the video.